find out you were going to be a drummer here today?
It usually goes straight to my mom, so she usually gets everything. And I was here a couple months ago to do the Truth and Reconciliation, and so I was drumming there, and they kept my mom's contact. They called me in, and they just brought me in, and I came and sang. And for the first couple of days, I was like, really? Am I actually doing this? That's so cool.
So how was it? How was it in there for you?
Well, for the second time, I felt more eager, kind of. It was a surreal moment, because I went up to him, and I said, hi, my name is Thielen, and I think you're Justin Trudeau. And so he introduced himself and his wife and his kids, and it's had a couple of other people, nice people, on the cabinet, and they're cool.
What did he say anything specific to you?
He said, well, it's I don't know the exact words, but it was something close to it's nice to meet you, and I can't wait to hear your song. That's cool.
So while you were drumming, there was thousands of people out on the lawn to watch two screens, and a lot of cheering going on. How does that make you feel?
Well, I didn't know it at the time. Now I know. But I must have been, like, really loud, considering that I was inside, and it was kind of echoey. But to get back onto lawn and everything, it's like, kind of crazy, because you don't really expect to be one moment your normal kid out of school and with lots of friends playing basketball or soccer or anything, and the next moment you're in you're at Riedel Hall singing a song for the Prime Minister. It's like life happens in a flash.
What was the song that you sang?
Well, it was a song from Crazy Spirit Drum Group. They're my cousin. His name is Frank Horn. He's on the he's on that drum group, and he's a good singer. And so the drum, they travel around the Canada and states, and they get invited everywhere, and it's cool. It's a good song.
What's the meaning of the song?
Well, it's a straight song, so there was no words to it, but the song is. I don't know it personally. Like, I usually get most of the songs from YouTube, but it's just it's a good song. I call most songs honor songs, and if you ask them, they could give you the full definition of the song. But I don't know the songwriter or anything, but I know the guys and the drum group leader.
Okay.